Not every legend is a myth. Some are flesh and blood.
Ayo, miss me with that gay shit.
Some legends walk among us, but they aren't born, they're built. Legends are made from iron and sweat, mind and muscle, blood and vision, and victory. Legends are champions. They grow. They win. They conquer.
Let's go!
Mind your manners.
Murder Club, let's go!
And all the people should be raising their glasses. Flow crazy, celebrating the madness.
The GOAT himself has arrived, everybody. Former Timberwolves superstar, all-star, legend, scoring champion. Complete and total badass. And idiot.
I didn't do shit!
Michael Beasley is so badass that while he was on the Timberwolves, he posted a picture on Instagram with a huge sack of weed in the background.
You can't smoke weed! Period.
Yes, Michael Beasley does not give a shit. So I thought, why not put together a squad of all stoners?
And you can't stay off the weed!
At point guard, we have White Chalk, was kicked off his college team for smoking weed and literally has a white boy tattoo on his fingers, the definition of a pasty white boy. And without hair, he looks like Humpty Dumpty. At shooting guard, we have my boy, Klay Thompson, 420, lighters the f*** up.
Weed. What?
Michael Beasley obviously at small forward, Carmelo Anthony at power forward. Y'all know what he was doing in Denver. They don't call it Mile High for nothing.
Growing like a breeze, country roads, take me home.
Home to daddy.
We have former Timberwolves legend, Big Al Jefferson. Huge fucking trash can. At backup point guard, we have Steve Nash. I don't think he's ever smoked weed, but he does look like a hippie. At backup shooting guard, you guys already know he was going to be on this squad, man. The Henny God slash Weed God, J.R. Smith himself, boys.
Weed? Weed? Really?
What do you call Han Solo when he smokes weed? Han So High. At backup small forward, I doubt Brandon Ingram has ever smoked weed, but he always looks stoned as shit. I mean, come on, no one just squints their eyes that much. Come on.
Duh.
At backup power forward, he admitted to smoking weed in high school, LeBron James. Stephen Curry would never do that.
I'm the world's greatest.
And then last but not least, I'm pretty sure he had a bunch of weed on him at one time, Zach Randolph. I actually really want to test out this Michael Beasley. His stats are insane. 89 mid-range, 84 three. But look at that dunking, boys. 95 driving dunk, 95 contact dunk, 100 dunk tendency. And also, 100 smoking weed tendency. That was corny as shit. And real quick before we get into the game, I want to shout out the greatest sponsor of all time. So I want to take a second to shout out SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. And if you guys don't know what SeatGeek is, basically, it's the best app to buy tickets. First of all, they have a grading scale on their tickets, so it's super easy to find the cheapest one. If it's a green marked ticket, that means it's a really good deal. If it's marked red, that means it's probably a pretty bad deal. You actually get to see the view from your seat before you buy the tickets, which is super nice. And if you guys use my code QALDI, you actually get $20 back on your first purchase. I'm definitely going to be going to some Wolves games this year, and I'll definitely be using SeatGeek. So one more time, guys, shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring this video, and use code QALDI. And take a look, everybody, we're going against the God Squad. We're so screwed.
Fat Ali, that's a GG.
Big Al, nice shit on the jump, and here we go, and we're off, boys, let's get it. I see you right now, Michael Beasley. Is that Michael Beasley or Carmelo Anthony, am I right? Shit. All right, here we go. Who's this bum he's got on Beasley? Fat Ali, fuck out of here, boy. Already getting to the free throw line. Nice little free throw release there as well. All right, here we go, white boy. Let's see what you got, white chocolate. Sauce him up, baby. Where's he at? Michael Beasley, wide open in the corner. That release is actually money, dude. That's super quick. We might have missed, but guess what? I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Wide open, Beasley, make one shot for us. Thank you. 3-6. Come on, dude. Fat Ali against Fat Al. Who's gonna win? Fat Ali, suck it. God damn it, Big Al. Sit your fat ass on the bench.
Puffy.
No look, bitch. Shit, I need some Gatorade.
Ass blasted. Blasted.
Christ. Big Al Jefferson, like, what are you doing out here, man? This is so embarrassing. Big Al, here we go. Can't even catch the... Oh, shit, he's done it. Big Al, let's go. Yo, Big Al, you are useless, man. Can you do shit? Bet you if it was a donut up there, you would have gotten that shit. Big Al. Holy shit, he made a shot, guys. It's a miracle.
Holy shit.
Oh, Big Al got a block. Holy shit, he did something. Beasley. Oh, I tried to pass that to... Oh, shit. Big Al with a surprise post hook. I tried to pass that to Beasley. I guess you could say he's the bee's knees. Michael Beasley wide open in the corner. Beasley.
Because of we? Really? Man, go to break, yo.
Yo, we are bricking so many wide open shots, dude. What is going on with 2K this year with the wide open... And then he makes that contested ass shot. Like, what is this game, yo? Beasley wide open again. Please don't miss this one. Bang.
Here.
Okay, Big Al, I'm done. Get him out.
Shit, I need some Gatorade.
All right, guys. I'm about to give up, man. How many offensive rebounds does he have, bro? I have no chance. 5-1. I guess that's what happens when you use a bum-ass team of stoners. Am I right? Shit. Steve Nash all the way. Here we go.
Denied.
And I just got blocked by a pasty-ass white boy. J.R. Smith wide open in the corner. We made a wide open shot, everybody. Freaking cheer your asses off for that one. Brandon Ingram. Woo! That's not their
number. Bicep. Special delivery,
box out.
Bitch.
Booms! Get a rebound! Steve Nash, make it. Nasty! Ingram. There we go, Slenderman. Do your shit out there, big boy. Let's make it a... Good defense. Oh, what do you know? He gets the ball back. There we go. Come on. Ingram. All the way. Throw that shit down. Let's go, man. Make it a 10-point game, and we're right in it, man. Come on. As my boy KG once said, anything is possible if you have freaking Michael Beasley on your team. LeBron all the way.
Anything's possible!
Z-Bo.
Total Fat boy. Dumbass.
What?
Fat boy. What?
All right, guys, 12-point game. Let's get a bucket, man, right here. Beasley, what the fuck? Dunk that. Whatever, you idiot. 10-point game, like I said.
In my bag now, in my bag now.
Dude, that was literally perfect defense, man. Like, I don't know what this game expects me to do. I'm getting hoed so bad right now. This is crazy. Beasley wide open again. Yo, Michael Beasley, you fucking suck. The comeback starts now. We're not going to get Steve anymore. Fat Ollie, take a fucking seat, buddy. Take a seat. The blow-by animation is literally the worst thing to ever happen to 2K, man. All you have to do is hold right trigger this year and you get to the basket. It's so bad, dude. Melo, wide open midi. Cash, money on deck.
Man, you corny!
I don't even know what that means. All right, guys. Michael Beasley obviously cannot make shit, but I forgot about his dunking, so... Let's see if we can get some sick-ass dunks out here. Let's go, man. Fraudulent biceps out here. Hell no. I'm playing great defense.
Biceps.
Dude, no matter what defense you play in this game, like, people just get bailed out. Zach Randolph, why would you take a layup? Why wouldn't you just take the easy little wide-open jump shot? You have to get blocked like an idiot. There we go. Wide open. Melo. Oh, Beasley. God. Beasley is such a bricklayer. Yo, do not get this Sapphire Michael Beasley. This guy is a bum. B-U-M. Bum. Here we go, Queen James. Brandon Ingram wide open for the little mid-range. Yo, better cash that. Hell no, that's way too deep. These are the shots this guy's been taking all game. He's not getting bailed anymore. And guess what? Me and my fucking boys are coming. We're coming for you. Wide open. LeBron. LeBrick. LeBron. We have missed so many corner wide open threes. All right, guys. After getting screwed over by Michael Beasley multiple times this game, somehow we're only down 5 points, all right? I think we could... Oh, Brandon Ingram wide open.
Yeah!
Yo, how many corner threes am I going to miss? And that goes in, a fadeaway three. White chocolate, corner three.
Fuck you, bitch.
Why am I not surprised that I missed another wide open corner three, man? Like, this is so bad. Get a yo! Freaking rebounds! Dude, I'm done. I'm so done. Fat Al Jefferson, you are useless. As a matter of fact, this entire team is useless. LeBrick James, just pile it on. Yep, pile it. You know what? I'm done. 2-for-13 from three, 10-2 offensive rebounds. I stood no chance. I'm fucking out.